afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's been a constant endeavor of Sammy Direct to roll out research-based products into the Indian market, which was very much needed in today's scenario. And today we are delighted to invite all of you to the live relaunch preview of an exciting new product, Cranex Plus, which is meant for preventing and managing urinary tract health. UTI is a huge issue globally, and there is a growing demand for a meaningful solution to prevent and manage urinary tract infection. Let's look at the market size. In the United States, it's almost $750 million market, and it's about 1200 crores in the Indian market, which is growing at an alarming rate of 14%. The recent research shows 28% of the women visiting the gynecologist are for UTI problems. Between the age of 15 to 64, today we have 372 million female population. What does it mean? The entire population of the US is 300 plus million. So the female population in India, 372, is almost 1.2 size of the entire US population. If you convert it into the Indonesian population, it is almost 1.6 times the Indonesian population, 3 times of Mexican population. That is the market size in India. And a recent study by Conan showed 40% of the Indian women once upon a time in their lifetime had UTI. And this is the scenario for, this is a phenomenon for globally also. So it's a huge issue globally as well as in India, and today we are proud to provide a natural solution for such a big issue called urinary tract infection. Also today, the present situation or the solutions is antibiotic. The continuous intake of antibiotic lead to antibiotic resistance, and today we are proud to introduce a natural solution which not only will arrest the recurrent occurrence of urinary tract infection but also help to prevent it. To talk further about it, my colleague Anandini will be explaining it. And today, to make the occasion more memorable today, we have our founder chairman, our inspiration and the world renowned scientist Dr. Mohammad Majid to share his wisdom and the science behind the product. It's with great honor
and medicine be thy food. Very true statement. And the only problem is many people do not practice that. You get sick, you go and get the medicine. But we don't look at the aspect. Good nutrition can prevent and increase quality of life when you are looking for longevity. Everybody is looking for longevity, but it is important that you look at quality of life. Almost 20 years ago, I started on to natural products based on Ayurveda. And I have uncovered a number of high quality nutritional items, items that will help me. And we at Savi Labs have been able to document this very clearly. Simple idea. It is not what you eat, it is what you absorb. That is the important thing. The genesis and the beginning of bioavailability and bioavailability. Very often, we don't look at that. We take the food every day, sometimes good quality food. But do we have the excellence in quality in that food? We never worried about that. We take medicines, we take dietary supplements. Are we sure we are getting what we are taking? The idea of bioavailability is to make sure you are getting what you want to get. You know, for example, vitamin C. You take 100 milligram tablet. You think you are getting 100 milligram, but in a sense, you probably absorb 20 milligram, although it is a water soluble vitamin. But with the help of bioavailability, you probably could get up to 70 milligram in your body. Now that has been clinically proven and patented by Savi. Same way, curcuminoids, we call it our favorite word, haldi, turmeric. Curcuminoid was extracted, the three component composition was patented, and the use of it, its use as an antioxidant was established. In the last 20 years, considerable research has been done to show curcuminoids interferes in all the three phases of cancer development. In the initiation phase, the propagation, and the final stage. Curcuminoids interfere. What does that mean? What it means is, this could be the greatest product that one could take to prevent getting cancer. It is the preventive insurance against cancer. It is not my statement. Science has proven, medical science has proven that time and again. Not only curcuminoids can help you prevent cancer, it influences all of the biochemical parameters within the body. Science has shown that. A simple product that we use as an incense, frankincense, a component of that one, could be one of the most powerful medicine on earth for psoriasis. We have taken that product through the Indian FDA and have gotten a drug approval. And these are items that are neglected in this country, in our country of origin, because we did not look into it. We at Savi is very focused. And we at Savi Direct even more focused to bring that to you. With that introduction, I conclude my words and I ask Ms. Anandini to take over from here and move forward. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Anandini Swaminathan. I'm a nutritionist. I finished my undergraduate studies at Women's Christian College, Chennai, and my postgraduate studies at the University of Glasgow in Scotland. Today, I'll be talking to you about our newest product, Cranex Plus, which is meant to help prevent UTI and manage UTI, and also maintain good urinary tract health. First, I'd just like to give you an overview of what we're going to be talking about. I'll be explaining to you what a urinary tract infection is, the causes, risk factors, the types and symptoms, and also the action of our two main ingredients, the cranberry extract and the mannose. So what is a UTI? A UTI is basically a bacterial infection which affects the urinary system. So when there is an infection in the urinary tract, there is inflammation which leads to swelling. The swelling causes a hindrance in the normal flow of urine, causing pain while urination. And the most commonly affected parts of the urinary tract are the bladder and the urethra. E. coli is the main cause for a urinary tract infection. About 90% is caused by bacteria, and the remaining 10% is caused either by fungi or viruses. These are some of the important risk factors for developing a urinary tract infection. Women are most susceptible. Certain types of birth control, undergoing menopause, any abnormality in the urinary tract, blockages in the urinary tract, people who need a catheter to urinate, poor immune system, and also men are susceptible to UTI. It's not just women. These are the types of UTI. The main organs that can be affected are the kidney, bladder, and the urethra. Some of the common symptoms are upper and lower back pain, high fever, nausea, vomiting, blood in the urine, and the most common is a burning sensation while urination. Now coming to the ingredients in our product. First we have the cranberry extract. As you can see, cranberry is a reddish fruit which is widely grown in Canada and the USA. It is considered to have very rich antioxidant properties and also helps in preventing heart diseases and cancer. The main point that I would like to focus on today is the anti-adhesion activity, which is the basis for our product. And this is because of a phytochemical that cranberry contains called proanthocyanidin. Several fruits, if grapes, grapefruit and other fruits contain proanthocyanidin, but the difference in cranberry is the adipose linkage. This structure is responsible for the anti-adherence property of cranberry. As I mentioned earlier, one property is anti-adherence. It prevents the bacteria from attaching itself to the urinary tract. And the second mechanism is the cranberry extract reduces the pH in the bladder. So when it is more acidic, it's difficult for the bacteria to grow and this prevents an infection. This is a pictorial representation of how cranberry works. These structures are called fumarate. This is what the bacteria attaches itself with to the urinary tract wall. So instead of attaching to the urinary tract wall, it attaches to the proanthocyanidin and is removed from the urinary tract. That's the mechanism by which cranberry works. Several clinical studies have been done from way back in 1984. I'll just focus on some of the newer ones from last year and 2007. People have used cranberry extract and cranberry powder and have seen good results in reducing the occurrence of UTI. These are some studies where cranberry has been beneficial. Now the next ingredient is B-mannose, which is a simple sugar. It's found in fruits like peaches and cranberries. Its main properties are antibacterial and anti-inflammatory, and it helps to maintain good urinary tract health. Here again, the mechanism is similar to that of cranberry. When the B-mannose is digested, it moves into the excretory system and forms a layer along the walls of the urinary tract. So when the bacteria attach itself to the D-mannose, it is flushed out of the body during urination, and this helps to prevent the infection. And then a clinical study has been done which showed that 80% of women who took part in a trial were relieved of symptoms of urinary tract infection. This is the composition of our product. We have 200 mg of cranberry extract and 100 mg of D-mannose, and we suggest using 1 to 2 capsules a day. In summary, a urinary tract infection is caused by bacteria. Cranberry has two very important methods of action. One is by reducing the pH in the bladder, and the second one is preventing adherence of bacteria to the urinary tract wall. And D-mannose helps to remove the infectious bacteria from the bladder and other parts of the urinary tract.
Today we mark a new page in the history of SaviDirect by introducing one more fantastic product called the Cranex Plus to manage and prevent the urinary tract infection. I think you all deserve a big round of applause.
I would like to thank Dr. Majid, Rajesh, our CEO, and Anandini Swaminathan for taking this wonderful presentation. So what you witnessed today is the sheer display of the capacity, the strength, what Swami Direct can show, what Swami Direct can innovate, and Swami Direct can introduce world-class products anytime, anywhere, at your fingertips, on demand. This is what you witness, the sheer strength of display of Swami Direct and Swami Group's strength. So moreover, I just want to say one more thing. It is very clear and evident. The other day, Dr. Majid very clearly said, though we are an Indian-based company, we have the capacity, we have the ability to introduce world-class products across from the international market, right in India. That is very important, what we need to understand. So, if you are associated with Swami Direct, you know what you are going to get. This is just a small, step in the long journey of what we committed to ourselves in the next 5 years, the 1,000 crore journey. So I am sure we all are committed to that. But what we saw today is just a small pre-launch, or we call it a pre-launch presentation of the Grand Express.
I thought a couple of things need to be clarified. You don't have to have a UTI to take this product. The product by itself is an excellent antioxidant. But if you take it, if you have a tendency to get UTI, you can prevent that. So please don't think you need to look for people who have UTI to take this one. Very, very important. You don't have to have UTI to take this one. As a preventive measure, you can take this one. Another most important point about this product is, it combines two ingredients. Both are indicated for UTI induction, and at the same time, both works in different mechanisms. Across the globe, single entity products have been introduced, but very few have introduced a product containing both the ingredients. And with that, I sum up and I thank you all.